December 18th is the National Day of Qatar. It is the day which is a national holiday. But this year it came on a Friday, and Friday being a national holiday in Qatar, people in Qatar got Thursday as a holiday. So it was a time to go to the Corniche. Corniche is a place, is the happening place, and where most of the bachelors or the single man spend their evenings. It is a place also where you have the Souq-Waqif market and some of the other museums here in Qatar. So it was a busy night on a Thursday where most of the people having time and relaxing on the Corniche. It is also a place where you can see the Doha skyline where the high-rise buildings and with the beautiful lights on. It is an amazing sight to watch. If you are in Qatar, you have to be there to visit a place, especially during the night. And it is on the national day, it's also the time when the lights are on at the Emiri Diwan, and it's a spectacular view, a view which you should not miss. It is once in a time on special occasions that the lights are put on. So